Young, wild, free, y'all know that's me. It ain't hard to see. I'm flying overseas, Chi-town, Sydney, over 70 G's. What up, y'all? I'm taking you back to last November with this Urban Paradise recap. This was an event I put on, and it was lit as fuck. I can't wait to put on my next event. So, yeah.
Drama with my mama, drama with my papa. Pain and resentment I truly had a lot of. Lack of communication, leading to separation. In a city of millions, I was stuck in isolation. Confused on where I'm at, confused on where I belong. I failed to recognize what I had all along.
So I started performing late 2016 at open mics in Chicago. And that was where I got the inspiration to go record my first song, getting feedback from people asking me if I had music online. And that was in 2017.
Since 2017, I have linked up with Little Lion, Jasper, Braxton to create different content, different songs. And it's been a really amazing journey so far. I produced my first show last March, and Urban Paradise was my second show. It was really dope. The energy was raw. Shout out to Beatrix Kiddo, Ace Spade, and Isaiah Versus for featuring on the lineup with me. I'm planning to do my next show after I release my EP, Killing Time, which I'm expecting to release before the summer. Thanks for tuning in to The Life of Kid Nando, and I'm gonna see y'all next time.
Personal agenda, let me break down my campaign. Let's go. I'm here to make a show, I am here to make a name. Okay. Begin a flow already, fire, you cannot fan the flame. Do not try to imitate, that would be a shame. This is therapy session.